This is the last round. My dad and me this time are doing it. Say hello, Daddy.
Hello.
It's not his real voice. That is not his real voice at all. Anyways, we are going to be doing the last round.
That light is bright.
How do you think I survived through it? Anyways, I'm going to be going first. Wait, rock, paper, scissors, shoe. Rock, paper, scissors, shoe. Wait, what? Oh, you double smashed my scissors?
I go first.
Pick the three colors.
Now you pick three colors.
Someone's got to tell me what it is.
You okay. Can look after you pick.
You can look.
Let's see.
That's four colors. There we go. Okay, so you got brown. Wait, can I see? Brown, pink, and yellow. Tell me what colors you need, okay?
I'm going to do it without even looking at the colors, what I'm using.
That's what we did. But I, told Monica black or something. My suit was horrible. Lionfish? I mean, there's a lot of things this thing could be. Be a lion. Oh, is it a lionfish?
I need another marker.
You need any other colors?
It's already bad, I know.
Looks like a lionfish. What in the hay? Is that a lionfish? A dog? A cat? A zebra? Monkey?
It's supposed to be a porcupine.
I can see it.
What is this?
More stuff. Tail, I don't know.
I thought that was a tail.
I felt like I didn't do the tail long enough.
Porcupines don't have really long tails.
Okay.
So, you've seen that porcupine. Does it matter which one I can draw?
Nope.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. Okay. And then. Wait, I forgot to add something. Can I add one?
Yeah. Guitars?
Yeah.
See?
Would you like to see my guitars?
Pretty good.
I drew... this was like the side little things that, you know?
Matter.
You know, this was the side things.
You did pretty good. Mm-hmm. That one is what?
That's an electric guitar.
Right, that's what got it.
Alright, is this one done?
Yep. So, thank you for watching YouTube. Have a great day. Bye!